This video is on how can I create some B-spline curves to get such a surface. This is a sweep, and for the sweep I used three sketches. Beginning sketch, the end sketch, and here a sketch for the path. So the idea to connect these three curves is to use a helper sketch, the red one, and the three yellow sketches are connected to special points of the red sketch using external geometry. And how does this work? I have here for each sketch a datum plane, and in this datum plane also there is the datum plane belongs to such a red line, and I can use the red line as an external geometry. Let's start. First step is I go to part design, I create a body, I create first so base sketch, the control sketch. Say I do here something like this. Okay, should be connected, that's enough. Okay, now I have the control sketch, and the next step is I define a datum plane. And I say I select three points. First one, I select the second one, and I select the third one. And then I say I use an alignment OXY is always good this way, and I change the roll parameter, and so I get here the datum plane through these two points. These are the first two points I selected. I get this one, and then I close it. Okay, and now I can add here on this plane a sketch. I select the plane, I say create a sketch. And the first thing what I do is I define an external geometry, this line of the first sketch. And now I can draw a B-spline curve. Oh, I have to get a point, 1, 2, 3. Okay. And I close it. And now this curve always is connected with these two points of the first sketch, so when I change the first sketch, the B-spline will follow, and I also can change here the angle. That means I go to the datum plane and can here change the value, and the sketch will follow. Okay, the same we have here. In this case, we have already three such sketches, and I can repeat the same procedure. I hide here some of the objects, and I say once more create a datum plane. I select this point, I select this point, and I select this point. Oh, I should be sure that I select point of the first sketch. So alignment OXY and roll 90 is this. Okay, and now I can go here and can say create a sketch. First step is define external geometry, this line. and then okay, and now I have a curve here, and once more we have the nice property when I change the master sketch, the curves will follow. So this way I can define here one more B-spline and can create a second sweep, so I would have two sweeps and so on.